Hey, this is Puck, Channel 48. How you doing? I'm sitting here with the Audiosonic Bluetooth speaker lamp. And I see that we can control it with iOS and with Android. So let's go ahead and unbox this lamp. For my Dutch people, hello. Deze lamp kun je kopen bij de Action. Hij kost 12 euro nog wat. En het is een Bluetooth speaker lamp. En die zouden we gewoon moeten kunnen inschroeven in onze normale, hoe zeggen ze dat ook alweer? Dat is een speciale nummer heeft deze fitting. E27 fitting. This is using the E27 fit, meaning normal lamps fits. It gives 5 watts. And range 10 meters. 80,000 switch cycles. So that's a whole lot. So it's a LED lamp. So let me not longer leave you in curiosity. And let me show this lamp to you. Let me bring you a little bit closer. Back. So this is it. It's from Audiosonic. And you can also change the colors. So let's open it. Technology is so far these days. Huh? Look at what these guys are creating. It's amazing. They are not so cheap. So buying 10 of them will cost you. But I think if you're only gonna do it for the lights, then they have other options for that as well. Way cheaper. Wow, look at this thing. Look at that. Looks amazing. Wow. Shall we see if it breaks if we throw it? Of course not. Look at that. Wow, this is a piece of art. Look at that, with a speaker built in. Wow, amazing. So we should be able to turn this in our normal fit, the E27. Let's try it. Let's see if it's gonna work. So we're just gonna turn it into that lamp. First gonna turn it off, of course. I'm gonna remove this, also a LED lamp. These things, they use so little energy. It's also a great lamp. I'm gonna put it in this box. The box from the Audiosonic. It's also a very expensive lamp. I only have special lamps in my house, but I think this is the most special one. Okay, are you ready? Let's turn it on. Let's see what's gonna happen. Look at that. Doo-doo-doo. This is crazy. Look at that light. So now we also need to, wow, this light is nice. We can change into more than 16 million colors. So what do we need to do? Okay, first things first, of course, you're gonna take a look into the manual, and then you're gonna find some code that you could scan with your phone, but you could also read beside it what it's gonna download. And that is a little app called My Lamp. Just look it up in the Play Store or in the App Store. This will work for iOS and Android. Get the application My Lamp, and that will give you lots of options to change the colors, etc. Turn it into white. You have audio section with the equalizer, in the app. So it's a real nice app. It will also ask permission to use your music folder, etc. And you could also just connect, if you don't want to use the application, just connect with your phone to the Bluetooth of the lamp. Of course, you will not be able to change the colors, and you will only be able to listen to music. So let's see how that all works, and let's install this little application. Okay, so what we need to look for, my friends, is My Light app. Okay, My Light app. So let's find it. My Light. My Light. There you go. Get. That's all we need. This application here. Yes. Fingerprint, done, and we're downloading the app. So this thing has 80,000 cycles, so this thing should work for the coming 10 years or so. My Light would, yes. Okay, so what should I do now? Bluetooth connect, of course. We're gonna first Bluetooth connect. You find that in My Light. My iPhone is putting too much light, as usual. This should be better. Bluetooth search. We hit the little search there at the bottom. It's not finding anything. Why is that? Because probably my Bluetooth is turned off. Yes, it was turned off. So we go again and we search AudioSonic app. Then we connect. Yeah, and now we can change the colors, I think. Oh, look at that, look at that, look at that. You see, now we're gonna make it red. All sorts of colors we can make it. Okay, so now I don't have no music, but we should be able to play music as well. So let's see how that sounds. I just connected to Bluetooth with my Caterpillar phone. Okay, so it's connected via the app with my iPhone to the thing, and now I'm connected with the AudioSonic to the Bluetooth thing. Okay, so now I should be able to play music, some radio station or so. I'm not sure if that's gonna work. Could not connect to the station, of course. You must turn on your internet. Okay, Wi-Fi is connected. It's playing. Amazing. Not connect the station. Oh, this is so nice for my classical music. That was very traditional. Beautiful. So in fact now I'm connected with my...
Tot die BPM afgeschaft zou moeten gaan worden.
So at this point,
dan is het ook eigenlijk wel een wet.
I'm connected with the caterpillar to the phone, to the lamp, I mean. And now I'm going to see if I can still change the colors of the lamp. Let me see what's going to happen. Yes, I can still control it. Wow, amazing. It works very, very good. So let's put the light to its max.
So.
It's really great. Green, what is green? I think you can also put it really low. This is blue, red, yellow.
En dat zou het van onafhankelijk taxatieinstituut komt. De voorstel lichter. Het voorstel lichter hebben we gevraagd van wanneer wordt er uitgewerkt? U zou met het voorstel komen, we hebben het niet gezien. Nou, die zou precies.
There are whole lots of profiles that you can choose from. See that? And the sound is pretty good. So you can use one phone to do the changing and then connect with another phone to the Bluetooth thing. And there's even an equalizer. So at this point I'm not using any application. You can also just connect to the thing without. Oh, and I see that I can, with another phone, so my iPhone has the app, with that I can control the sound settings, that will affect the music is playing from my caterpillar. So you don't need no app to affect, connect to the lamp, okay? You can connect just to the Bluetooth of the audio. But if you want to control the lamp, then you need the app, okay? Because otherwise it's just going to show You see, you can also dim it. Now it's at 5%. So you also have an automatic dimmer as well. And here you can put it on green. I think this is a cool color. I'm going to leave it on this. So in fact that's it, it's a nice lamp. Ik vind het wel een coole lamp. Hij geeft niet echt heel veel licht. So if you're really looking for a lot of light, I don't think this is really gonna be helpful. But what is kind of cool, that is that you can control it with two phones. One phone for the lightning, including the sound. You can also, you know, use the equalizer settings, change them on your iPhone, that while the sound is playing from another device, the Caterpillar in this case. It's, you know, and I think if you're gonna play music, and if you're gonna turn off the light, then the sound is also off. You see that? So if you turn on the light again, da-da-dum. Then I don't know what's gonna happen. Will it play automatically? No. Then I must connect again to Bluetooth, to the Audiosonic, connected, and then now the sound should play again. Hear that? So yeah. And in fact, what you can also do, it's just play any music, live station, radio, this is live. And if you're gonna leave the house and you don't want the thing to be on, then I think you can just simply you can then simply just turn off the light like that, and then it's off. But then, is the music still playing? Yeah. So you don't need to use the light at all, in fact. And you can also set it to white. There's also a little white button. Let me see why it's not going on anymore. Okay, there it is again. And if we put it to white, oh, you can turn it off. Okay, and you can hit the white, and then the light is white. Okay. You can see the app. Okay, and up here you can see a little thingy here. You can just with that one turn it off. Now the light is off, but the music is still playing. And now you can put it on again, and you can put it to white, and then the light is just normal and white. You see that? And whenever you're gonna go and play with it, then it's gonna change the colors. You see that? You cannot see anything, but there now you can kind of see it. But it's very light now in the house, so this is for, you know, when you're sitting with your girlfriend or, you know, you're sitting on the couch, you wanna chill, this is the light that you want to have while drinking something nice with the one that you like, you know? So that's it, my friends. I want to thank you for watching. Go check it out. You can find it by the Action, jawel. And you can go for €12. You can buy this lamp for €12. I think it's a great device to have in the house if you also love to listen to soft music on the background. Most of the times I listen to classical music, you know, and then, you know, I just let it play really soft in the house, and then I also hear it in the other room. So yeah, then we always have like nice, and in fact, yeah, battery life of this thing might also, because of the Bluetooth, go faster. So it's also wise to use a device that is connected to the power charger, I think. So the thing, you know, you just use it only to play music. You could use any cheap Android phone that has Bluetooth, you know, and that you could connect to the thing to play your music. So that's it, my friends. Dankjewel voor het kijken, vrienden. Check it out bij de Action. Ja, is echt een top artikel. Dat vind ik echt heel top van de Action. Zo top gedaan, Action. Mooi ding. Wat jullie nog wel even naar moeten kijken zijn van die smartwatches. We moeten wat smartwatches hebben in de Action. Die dingen zijn hartstikke goedkoop. Dus ik weet zeker dat de inkoper wel een leuk bedrijf kan vinden die zo van dat soort horloges kan invoeren. Koop wel van de goede, die we ook kunnen hacken, waar de firmware voor beschikbaar is. Dat zijn de best verkochte watches die je kunt verkopen, en zo duur zijn ze ook niet. Dus check it out, Action. And to the watchers, I want to say thank you for watching. If you think this video was cool, leave this video a thumbs up, and then I see you in the next video again. Bye bye.